Lamy was the first climb that I fell on. And it has like a really hard bouldery start, and then it's kind of sustained. You can find a couple like body positions that allow you to get a little bit back, but you kind of just have to go fast and remember your sequence really well, because it's super pumpy. And so I kind of got on it on day two, as the last climb on day two, and figured out all the moves and fell once and took like three times, and it felt good. And then we got up really early. We took a rest day, got up really early on day three and hiked up here, and I tried it and I got a little flash pump. And then I waited like the whole day to recover and wait for it to get a little colder so I could try it again. And I got through all of the cruxes and I was resting on second to last bolt, and I had never fallen on any of the moves past that point. And I kind of messed up my feet, but not to the point where like it really should have mattered, but just enough that it kind of got in my head a little bit. And I was on this hold that's really body positioning. It's really bad and you feel like you shouldn't be able to hold on to it, but the only reason you can hold on to it is because the foot's really, really good. And I just paused there for way too long, and I was overthinking how I had grabbed it wrong and just freaking out a little bit and fell. I have a little trick where I try and remind myself that if I got somewhere on a climb once, I can do it again. So I had to keep my cool a little bit and remember that that was a high point, and it was really helpful that I had Hannah and Daniel here to remind me that I actually did really well on it and made a high point. And so I came down and just spent the next 45 minutes thinking that I got there once, I can do it again. And I think that really helped. And by the time I got back on the wall, I was just really happy to be climbing again. And I sent it. And so that was the story of the first mini prod. I think I got some of those slopers too. So they're all nice and frictiony.
Oh man. Crushed it though.
Thanks.